Guaranteed Hetty knows about the Simon Williams project.
Well, if she does, she's not keeping anything here about it that I can find. Maybe in the archives.
I just got an encrypted email from an anonymous sender. Subject, Mr. Simon Williams.
Could be the guys who have Roundtree.
How'd they get my email?
They're CIA. Who knows what they're capable of?
Then why send it encrypted? It's worthless if I can't open it.
I just got an anonymous text.
What does it say?
Leviticus 28.
What is it, a Bible reference?
Well, yes and no. Leviticus is the third book of the Old Testament in the Torah, but it's only 27 chapters. There is no chapter 28.
I knew that.
It could be the password.
Yeah. Then again, it could also be a clever ploy to launch a cyber or malware attack against us just when we need this most.
You ever heard of Simon?
You have any idea who sent it?
It's bounced around repeatedly before coming here. Last IP was a server proxy out of Khartoum, but I doubt that's where it originated.
Could be Admiral Kilbride trying to get a message to us without it being intercepted.
Or the Simon Williams Group's ransom demands.
I don't think so. Someone had both our phone numbers, and they took steps to send us a message that we had to share to open it. There's no reason for them to go to such lengths.
Only one way to find out. Open it.
It's an audio file.
Let's hear what they want.
Sounds like you've gotten yourselves in a bit of a pickle. I warned Hollis his Simon Williams days would come back to bite him in the ass. You are all quite capable, and far be it from me to tell you what to do, but you might want to contact an old friend, Gwen Johns, and inquire about the availability of Jimmy McCann.
You know these people?
No.
Good luck. Oh, and Alden, don't think for a moment I've forgotten about the $600 you still owe me from the Monaco fiasco.
You know this person?
Son of a bitch. It's Hetty, isn't it?
Yeah, but I have no idea about the $600 she's talking about.
Yeah, right.
Okay, I thought she's been AWOL for months.
She still is.
Well, then how the hell does she know what we're doing here?
Behold the many mysteries of Hetty.
Some say she's a witch.
Easy.
At least we know she's still alive.
So who are these people she's talking about?
I have several Gwen Johns. Most notable locally is a Hollywood casting director.
Does that make sense to you guys?
Hetty used the cover of a Hollywood costumer when she was with the CIA, so yeah.
And Jimmy McCann?
Looking.
If Gwen Johns is a casting director and Hetty said that we should reach out to her to check on this guy's availability, he's got to be an actor.
An actor?
An actor that looks a lot like Admiral Kilbride.
Huh.